versus Victoria. And then, of course, we lead into the Adelaide Cup heats the week after that. So it's all happening here in South Australia. Woodworm at 2.15. The green light's turned on. Set to run. So a good money for the blue. Ready? Racing. Woodworm jumped only fair. Flying Dutchie beat it out. Woodworm drives hard. It's about a length away as they run to the corner here. Third, the rail, Long Gully Sun. They run to the back. Three lengths clear that trio of Culloden Chief, Roman Renegade and Kid Me Never. Down the back, Flying Dutchie by a length. Woodworm can go underneath if it's quick enough. A length to Long Gully Sun, third. They've got it between them. They're clear of Culloden Chief. Flying Dutchie still a length clear. Woodworm just can't pick it up at the moment. Flying Dutchie's doing enough. And Flying Dutchie wins from Woodworm. Photo third, Long Gully Sun might be just in that position ahead of Roman Renegade. Culloden Chief and Kid Me Never, times around 30 and 40. So Flying Dutchie, late money for it, spot on, gets the money. Lisa Rasmussen, number two, has been able to lead throughout. Flying Dutchie, last win was back in June at Bulleye. It's only been in South Australia for a short time. Number two, the winner. Flying Dutchie leads all the way. Four Woodworm had its chance to run it down, just couldn't. One Long Gully Sun, third, and number eight gets fourth, Roman Renegade. They went 4.50 early.